Alright, so this one, we got M17 Loose One Hop Out. Oh no, Loose. So yeah, not Loose One anymore. But yeah, fam. Well, what was it? Loose Ones. Loose Screw. What? I'm bugging. What the hell? But yeah, fam. Let's get into this one. See what it's saying and go from there. So you, my rocking channel. Don't forget to subscribe. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe as well. Don't forget to the like icon. Hope to go a long way. And let's get into this one. Kind of peak is plugged in. It's never coming out. Hurts, but it's what it is. Hop out. See, bad boy, don't drop out.
M17. Smoke.
We got Rizzy Ramps.
Real bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, them drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get lock out. Hop out, hop out.
Cold.
Real bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, them drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get lock out. Hop out, hop out. Let me just step in and finish him. I see 10 of them fools all freeze for a month with a shank. How fucking ridiculous. Laying on the floor, that's hideous, hideous. You don't want to see me and Jet on a late night. Chapter 5, insidious. Man, cut off your whip out a green light. Now you're in another predicament. Man, jumped out diligent, scared off militant. Get round, trying to really get rid of them. You wasn't in. And me riding to Gillingham. Head back to the block, man's billing them. But that banana and rice got sticky. I'm on crack, and I'm getting all drifty. Taking the Golden Palace, got the front row misty. Hello, with sluice, did you miss me? Hop out, real bad boy.
Who does he sound like? He sounds like someone different.
Head back to the block, man's billing them. But that banana and rice got sticky. I'm on crack, and I'm getting all drifty. Taking the Golden Palace, got the front row misty. Hello, with sluice, did you miss me? Hop out, real bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get locked out.
I like the shit, so I can't lie to you.
Hop out, real bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get locked out. Hop out, hop out. The man talk bad in the booth.
Mm.
I don't think that badness shows.
Cold.
Me, man's bad on my own. A real bad boy, man's bad to the bone. Swig it, dig it, watch your chest in clothes.
Now you're
on station and you're singing them notes. That's how the zone musical goes. I was in all with a thousand stones, but I'm at the window screaming low.
Bye, bro.
1 second.
Boy, man's bad to the bone. Swig it, dig it, watch your chest in clothes. Now you're on station and you're singing them notes. That's how the zone musical goes.
Yikes.
I was in all with a thousand stones, but
I like how like you're getting so much more of his like. Like more like personality than his other tunes, if you get me.
I'm at the window screaming loads.
I
wait there, bro. There's G in the pun the TV, and I think that my whip's gone cold.
Mm-hmm.
And I couldn't really care what you spent on drip, 8 mils for this phone. And that's just to check the accounts and make about 1-2 gallons small.
Come on.
Had to landline his ants, cause the battery's fucked, you know that shit's from arguments. I've seen all the gold bags on E4, so I'm out here watching Parliament.
Come on.
Had to bear my clothes on my last drill.
Those jokes.
So I guess I'm an arsonist. She got breasts with the best type of sets on the hood. So you know she got ass with it.
Uh-huh.
But I'm done watching Parliament. So bored that I'm watching Tenable.
Bruce.
You ever done a drill with a man, them seen it in court like, wow, we're incredible.
Okay.
Judge said nobody move.
Order. Order.
This is unacceptable. But me and this Rambo inseparable. Prince of Woolly, best call me the general.
Come on.
Out. Real bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get lock out. Hop out, hop out. Hop out. Real bad boy, not a cop out. Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get lock out. Hop out, hop out. Hop out. Real bad boy, not
this
a cop
a good
out.
Solo
man's
still.
Head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get lock out. Hop out, hop out.
Hop out.
Hop out.
Real bad boy, not a cop out.
Man's head to his brains, then drop out. Said he wants more arm stretch, get lock out. Hop out, hop out.
I say, wait. One sec. Hey, come on. Man said project dropping. I hear that. I like to see that though. Been waiting. But yeah, fam, I think it's a good drop from Loose Screw still. I like how you get a lot more of his like personality coming through than you would in like other tunes. Like for example, like I don't know, even with like the voice change, I know it's just a voice change, but he wouldn't have done it before, if you see me. Like before he just used to just rapping it, but now he's like kind of just changing it up for him, and I like that for him still. But yeah, I thought it was a solid tune for him still. I can't lie, there wasn't really a lot of like build up for this tune. Like he kind of like just dropped it. Like I didn't even miss this one as an actual tune drop. Like he didn't really give like a social media announcement. I don't know, man. Maybe I'm bugging, but no, fam. But yeah, fam, Loose Screw dropping the project. I'm not gonna lie, I've been waiting for this one for a while. A lot of you know that I've been waiting for this. For me personally, this single wasn't as good as Welcome to Moscow, but I still think it's a good single that shows another side of him. But this whole project, we should get a lot from him, so that's gonna be wavy still. Like, I wonder what old single he's gonna put in there. If he's always gonna have new ones, but he's gonna include any of the other ones, like on the glide and stuff like that. But I doubt he will though. So yeah, it'll also gonna be interesting who features on there, not even just from his sides, but like from his block, but like just other people from his sides, maybe other areas that he might be cool with as well. It's really annoying saying Loose because I know it's Loose Screw, and for some reason my brain says Loose One. But Loose One's on another thing. I think it's because on freaking Spotify it says Loose One, which is annoying. But nah, I'm looking forward to seeing what he does, man. Like, I've always said in this draw thing, he's low-key in my top three, maybe top five, just because the energy he comes with, I don't think a lot of people come with. But I'm looking forward to basically seeing what he does from here. Hopefully don't let man down and make me have to demote him. But we'll see, fam, we'll see. But you, man, let me know your finger this one comments below. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you on the next one, innit?